Zakk Wylde and his Black Label Society have signed to E1 Music, an offshoot of Koch Records, for a 2-album deal. A new album is set for sometime in 2010, and a Black Label Bash tour will follow in the fall. Zakk, who recently promoted his new Disciple guitar and Bullseye Gibson, talked about what's ahead.
I'm going to China, going over to Japan, Singapore and everything like that, and then I think we go to Australia, you know, promoting the Graveyard Disciple and the new Gibson guitars, you know what I mean, the BFGs and stuff like that. So that's what I'll be doing, and then it's right after that, you know, we're having the studio made right now up at the compound. So, you know, then obviously get back, just pump out the next Black Label album. I mean, you know, the way we work, I mean, we just get in the studio and just start knocking it out. So, I mean, we don't, how it takes bands, I don't know, a year or 2 years to make a record, I have no idea.
Ozzy recently decided to give the partnership with Zakk a rest, which leaves the Prince of Darkness to work with Gus G, and Wylde to focus on the forthcoming Black Label Society album and his health.